So today we will import CDN links, CSS and images. First, let's add the font awesome CDN. So in the new tab, you can search font awesome CDN. Open the first link. You can copy the link of the CSS. Then open your code editor and add them under public and index.html. You can add them after this title tag. Then let's add the Google font. So in the new tab, search Google fonts. Open the first link. Then on the right hand side, you can clear the font if there is any. Then you can search the font. You can choose the font. And finally, you can choose the font styles. For my project, I want regular and semi-bold. Once done, you can copy all of these link tags. You can then add them after the font awesome CDN. Now, the final thing I want to do in this index.html is to change the title of the website. So I want to change them into corporate. Check the site, and on top, you should see corporate. Now let's add all the CSS that is required for this project. To do this, you have to open my GitHub account, open src folder and app.css. You can then copy all of this style and add them under src folder and app.css. You can just replace it over here. Finally, I want to add all the images that is required for this project. Again, to do this, you can copy all the images from my GitHub account. But for now, I have copied all the images in my desktop. So these are the images that is required for this project. I will copy all of them, open my project folder, go to src folder, and over here, I will create a new folder, assets. Inside this folder, I will create another folder, images. Then I will add all my images over here. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.